How do you split the date and time out of a date time format? In my case, I have order date with the date and the time, and I split it into two columns, the date only and the time only. Let's take a look at how to do that in Tableau. I have my order date on rows. Let's split out the date first. That's a pretty easy calculation. Let's create a calculated field. We'll call it only date. And the calculation is simply going to be date, open parenthesis, order date, close parenthesis. Click apply, okay. And let's bring only date over to the rows and see that I have split only the date portion of the date into this column. Time is a little bit more tricky. I'm going to create a calculated field, call it only time. This time, I'm going to create a calculated field. Let's start with the inside first. I'm going to take the string of date part, hour, from order date. Let's close that out with two parentheses. And let's add a colon. And then keep adding from here. I'm going to copy all of this. I like to copy and paste in Tableau. We want the hour plus the minute. Paste again. Plus the second. These have to be lowercase. And get some plus signs here that I missed. Fix some things. There we go. So we have string, date part, hour of order date, plus a colon, and the minute and second. I'm going to wrap this entire calculation in a date time function. Click apply. Okay. Let's grab only time and put it in the view. So it's working. I have the date as 1900 and 12 a.m. The only thing I have to do from here is format only time. Clicking the drop down, click format, go to dates. A little trick here, I like to click on a date first. So this is a date format showing month, day, year, and then the time. And then once I click on custom, all of that logic gets saved for me. And I'm going to remove month, day, and year. And now I have for every record 12 a.m. in your data. It would be a different time for each date. Hope that helps.